Guys, welcome back. Whoa, another video. I'm just gonna tell you that don't buy this. It's a ripoff. And another thing that I have to talk to you about is the top laser tag game. It got an update and it's not as good as before. It changed all the guns. Orange gun is going to be giant blue gun. Oh, that just sucks. They added an obby into the game, which is very stupid. And it takes like 5 seconds to beat, and it's called the very hard obby, I think. When I joined into the game, I got really disappointed about that. So that's all I wanted to say for today. Very disappointing, so I was gonna make another video today, but then I found out about the update. So watch the old laser tag video and then go into the laser tag game and see the difference in the guns and everything. And there's one thing that I hate the most about it is that they kept the fashion gun, which is the worst gun, and it changes you into a girl. Ryan and Sean call it the girl gun. They were in two of my videos. They're very short. Alright, let's go. Yeah. I wish they never did that in the game. Cause when I played in that video, there was 1,000 people playing. Now guess how many? 198. They have to change the game. Or they're gonna lose real time. Stuff. Which will make them really mad, and then they're gonna have to change the game back. I don't care if they keep the obby and the dummies and everything, but change the game back to normal. More people will play, which would be cool. And then they'd get more Robux. And they'd be more Robux, and they'd have more Robux, and they'd be able to get like better upgrades, like maybe another obby, or maybe like more guns that aren't free, or like more game passes, and stuff like that. If they get more Robux. I'm not a game creator, so I don't know how games work, but you know how games work, but I don't know. If you need Robux, I know you need 40,000 Robux to make a game, but besides that, I really know nothing about Roblox games and how you make them. But I know a lot about Roblox games, but not how you make them. I will make a Roblox game one day. I have one, but it's called a Race Runner's Race, which is one of those games. I'll make it like a fun game if I ever get to make a game and make it easy. Like, I'll make an obby in it. I'll give people swords and stuff. It would be a fun game for everybody to play. Subscribe to me, the Dragon Boy, and FGTV, and PlayStation. I will see you in the next video. Subscribe. subscribe.